If you are a born-again Christian and you're still what we call carnal Christian, or you're living out of your flesh, boy, we're going to have some problems here, aren't we? Because you're not going to be doing the things that are pleasing to God. You're not going to be pleasing the Lord. But if you make those changes in your life and you start doing the things that make him happy, why are you doing that? Because you don't want to get hit with a bolt of lightning and thrown in the fire of hell. No, you're doing that because you like him. It's a love thing. So you got to love him and care for him as he does you. If you start doing the things that are pleasing in his sight, anything you ask according to his will, thelema, what he wants to do, anything. How do you know what he wants to do? Well, you just open the Word of God and you look at the promises of God. For all the promises of God in Christ are yea and amen.